Hello everyone, I am Bol or Joel with a quick update video for this channel. So, what's happening on Bol & Co? Absolutely nothing, actually. It's been over a month since I uploaded anything. The purpose of this video is to explain why I haven't uploaded. The reason why is that I've had no motivation for the type of YouTube that I've been doing for pretty much the last 2 years. And this type of YouTube is getting other people's content and putting my own spin on it. Whether it's been playing games through playthroughs, whether it's game information videos, whether it's changing trailers, or making like the trailer change or mashups or anything I've done, has always been other people's work that I've put my own spin on. And so that's where I am at the moment with this channel. I'm staring at it and I'm thinking, I don't want to do that anymore. I want to make a new channel with my own stuff, basically. Yeah, so that leads on to what I'm actually doing at the moment. I've finished my A-levels during the summer, I've left college, and I'm taking a gap year. And I've bought some camera equipment, I've bought better editing software, and that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to sort of throw myself into filming and see where it leads, really. Hopefully, it will lead to going to university to do some sort of film course. But before I do that, I need practice, and a lot of it. Practicing a lot of different sort of things like documentaries or just original shorts and stuff like that. So what I'm really trying to say, to sum it all up, I'm gonna leave this channel and make a new one. It's gonna be more of sort of like a film diary sort of thing. I can add my films on it as a sort of portfolio, but also I want it to be a reflection on what I'm learning, because out of it all, what I want is a learning experience of how to film. And I'm sure I'm going to explain it better actually when I make that channel and make videos on it, and I'm sure it'll all become more clear. But I just wanted to let everyone on this channel know that I am leaving. So yeah, it's difficult to go, but I think it's kind of needed at the moment for me to move on. So I'll see you later.